So check this out. This place was in business about 10 years ago, and it's a new and used car lot here. Evidently, the old man died and left it to the son, but then the son died or something or other. I don't know, but it's like a ghost town. How crazy is this? These, you know, cars with, we'll see one in a second here. It's got the sale tag still in the window. And several of them have been damaged by rocks or whatever. But look at this one. It's like, you know, for sale or whatever. And it's just sitting here. This one had, obviously, its wheels taken. But every single one of these things is just, it's like a ghost town. It's so crazy. It's like a bomb went off and all of a sudden everybody was, oh, wow, I didn't even notice this one before. That is, I believe these are made in Mexico, if I'm not mistaken. It's like a Centurion or something like that. It's a four-door Bronco. Maybe this one was a, this one may have been like a conversion that somebody did, but wow, that's actually worth some money. Huh. Anyway, yeah, just crazy. These things just left sitting here. I guess they've been sitting here for like 10, 12 years or something. The latest model that I can see is this 2000 right here. So, you know, maybe this place went out of business in 01 or something or other. I don't know. But it's wacky. And, you know, I'm surprised at how little damage there is done to all these things based on the fact that they may have been sitting here for 10 years. I'm surprised they're not all at the scrapyard with, you know, people stealing them or something. But then again, you know, this is Montana, not Phoenix. So, anyway, craziness. I just thought you might be interested. It's just a very strange thing.